Hi friend, today we are going to learn how to debug a Visual Studio, a simple C++ application. Let's start it. Create a new project. Select which language I am using C++. So I select C++. Then select your platform. My platform is not Linux, my platform is Windows. So I select Windows, console application, and next. You can give your project name. I'm giving project name is Demo Debug. So we are just here going to debug a simple application, C++ application or C++ program. So create, it will create a basic program, basic project. In that, a simple demo debug CPP. Here we have one main function that giving a standard output as a hello world. So let's compile it. So for compiling, you need to go to build and build solution. So it's building its project, demo C++ compiling, and we got succeed. There is no any error because it's a default program. So if you want to run, just click here, local debugger, it will run the program. Hello world, so output is clear. So our task is to, we have to debug one by one instruction. So I'm looping around here for 5 times. So I'm getting a loop of a for loop I++. So let's have a for loop. Let's inside our statement. So this hello world statement will print out 5 times. Let's take one another variable. It's called name as int s equal to 0. So this s variable will updated. So we'll monitor that value. Is it updated at debug time? So I'm just adding the value of I to it. So while we are in debugging, we can debug that variable value. So let's put that this value standard cout sum of one plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 2 plus 3 5 or 4 plus 1 5 10 equal to 10. It should be print 10. So let's print that value. That is value is s, it's stored in s. So I just s and standard and l end of line, wait, and l. Okay, done. Now let's run it. Build it. Yeah, everything is fine. Run it. So here see, our program is running perfectly, but our motto to debug it. So we want to debug one by one. So for that we need to add one crucial thing, that is called breakpoint. So at line number 10 our program will be break. Let's see at line number 10 our program is breaked. Nothing is out on our console is clean. So for debugging one by one instruction, the tools providing us some toolbar, that is step in, step out, step over. So that is here, let me put it here. So see, that is a step into. So we step in, step out, step over. So see, you can see that console is printing hello world, and you can see also the value of I equal increasing and sum is increasing. So we here see that a value is changing. So we can debug our program. This is a simple program to illustrate how you debug your code. You understand how its code is going. So 4 time is printed, so I is equal to 4. Now next time I over, at that time I will be 5. See, let's see, right now I is 4 because I++ is not done. Now I++ done. So now I is gone because it is scope is over. I scope is until the for loop. Once for loop is gone, the I is gone. So we cannot see I also. So this is the basic instruction, basic debugging technique. Thank you.